So you've learned a lot of card effects and you think you're a king of cards?